More day children, I hope you are all safe by staying at home. Day children, in the last class we discussed about the introduction of the graphs, along with that is some of the problems of the exercise. First main, second main, third main also be completed. In that is very short answers also is there, and short answers and long answers also completed. Okay, now we are entering into the second exercise. Yes, in that also second exercise, what we are having the principles about the graphs only we are having now. Yes, so in that first exercise completely we are having only single line graph is there. Okay, so now in the second exercise we are having the double bar, double line graph is there. Okay, so that is children, for that reason taking the one of the problem now from the second exercise. Once you have observed right here, what is given, that is draw the linear graph of the following data. Okay, so what is given the data, in that is once you have observed right here, that is 2003 4 5 6 7, here is there, in that is number of mains is there and number of mains is there, in that is. Okay, so what is that is 12 12.5 13 13.2 13.5, said main is there and number of moments is there, how much is there, means is 11.3 11.9 13 13.6 12.8. okay, so let's say given information now. Yes, so for this one what I want to do, that means is we have to get all that linear graph. Okay, so this both information also we have to be represent on the graph. Okay, so for the children, now what I am taking, that means is I am taking as a years on the x-axis. Okay, years I am taking on the x-axis. Yes, and after this number of men and women I am taking on the y-axis. Okay, number of men and women. Yes, so they both are taking on the y-axis. Okay, so next after says here is the given information that we have to take it as a scale also. What that means is on x-axis 1 cm equals to 1 year. Yes, and on y-axis 1 cm equals to 1 woman and 1 man and women. Yes, so then we are having this is 0 to 10 is a we don't have any value, so that's why I'm taking as z. As well as 0 to 2003 also we don't have the any value. Yes, so for that is I took like that now. Yes, so then after says first one is what is the value of first one children? Here is a 2003, how many mains are there children? 12. Okay, so now mains I am taking as a S, which color mains is, that is purple color I am taking now. Yes, so mains, mains will become 12 is there or 2003. Yes, so 2003 will become is 12. Okay, yes, next one is 2004 12.5 is there. Okay, so 2004 12.5, 12.5 means is it 12 and 13 between them only, not so then yes 2004. Next after some becomes is 2005 13 numbers is there, 2005 13 numbers is there. Okay, so 13 numbers. Next after some becomes is 2006 13.2. Yes, so 13 after this second line you want to be taking, that is yes, that is 2006. Next after this becomes 2007 is how much is the line? 13.5. 2007 13.5. okay, yes, so now this one is going to be joined, that is. Okay, so as a dot line you have to draw this. Okay, dot line. Okay, yes, so this is a linear graph. Okay, take the scale and you have to be joined with this each and every one. Yes, so now here is main will become cis. How we will show that is dot line. Yes. Next, after this becomes a woman, you have to be shown now. Yes, woman is a popular day in children. Woman will become in the end 2003 11.3 2003 11.3. 11 and 12 between them is a third line is, that is 11.3. Next, 2004 11.9 2004 11.9 11.9 will becomes is near to the 12 inch line. Yes, so next 2005 13 is there exactly, 2005 13 exactly, that is. Okay, so now Next, after 2006, 2006 how much is actually 13.6. 2006 is 13.6. Okay, 13.6 means the fifth and sixth. Next, 2007. 2007 is 12.8 is women. Okay, so 12.8 will become six. Okay, so now this one we have to be joined. That is the white circle, the circle is dark line. You have to draw this. Okay, take the scale and you have to be joined. This one is S. So this is men will become six. Women. Straight line. S. So you have to write as A. This is woman and this is man. S. They should have understood now. This is a process to draw the double linear graph in that one single graph paper. S. They should have understood now. I hope you are all understanding about this graph. If you are having any doubt regarding this one, you have to be called to me. And what we are sending the homework and class work must not be complete within the time and send through WhatsApp to me. Thank you. Jai Shri.